Hey, yeah, man, it's not, I can't believe we did that. It's a typical thing to say, at least in our community. It's a meme, yeah. Yeah, as it was the wrong word. Yeah. Yeah, it is. I will say, the first time I heard that, I kind of laughed, I'm not gonna lie. Because just the way it's said is pretty brilliant. It's just like, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah. That's a classic. Are you kidding me? Mouse, I'm not lagging, are I? I'm just checking because of the stream, so. No, okay. Random mistakes. Yeah. It's like, shoot, I know what you're talking about. Shows you up, yeah, I guess that's what it is, yeah. Yeah, and then you play with, like, other people, like, and then they're just like, oh, okay, I guess I'm not bad. Yeah. It's more of a really consecutive left-hander, left and right, yeah, or right and left. Just that bump is what screwed. For me, it's the bump is the reason why. Yeah, it's alright. It's just that one corner is more of a challenge. Yeah. For me, it's just the bump on the inside of the first turn that screws me over. Yeah, it's way too rigid. It can't get the turn in that you want for that corner. If I were to tell anything for Get It Every Lot, it would be the first turn of the chicane, you should probably put like some sort of not a platform, but a piece of track to smooth it out. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Yeah, that's what I was exactly what I was talking about. Oh yeah. Wow, that was a corner. I stayed on the inside and I managed to get around that. Holy cow. Yeah, I went broke early to get a better run. You could break fairly late with it, but although without the downforce it had, it's not really that good. Yeah, the option, yeah. Like the brawler. I'm crying out loud. What the heck? How would your car do that? Turn trap. Flat tracks. This is a now none really. The Tempest is the way to go if you want to get a good cornering. Yeah. Oh, my car. My car didn't like that frickin' bridge. Alex, this car is much easier at it. Oh, on the last lap! Good luck with that. Whoa, man. Yeah. That's when you know you're pushing a little too hard. GG there, Blaze. Nah. Just turned a little too much in you. could see where the Chameleon might do good on this track. So basically someone like me that's in a Ferrari is basically screwed because there's no top speed. That's what... Yep, that's why I stay clear of it. Yeah, right? What are you in, Malice? Freaking A, right? Oh god. Oh gosh. Just the bridge in general. What the heck? Oh, you do need something to catch you there. Use the same roads, but just use the barrier version. Yeah, please. Oh, there you go. Thank you. Created by NGN.